We don't want any complex mechanism for shuttling around solid fuel.